6 part, number given is 23 upon 2 raised to the power 3 into 5 raised to the power 2. Here, denominator has prime factors of 2 and 5 only. Hence, it will be a terminating decimal number.